How to fix BlueStacks High CPU usage. 1. Set RAM priority for BlueStacks. 2. Enable virtualization in your BIOS settings. Learn more at https://support.blueestacks.com/hc/n-a/article/36005903. /7-1-how-how-to-enable-virtualization-vt-on-windows-through-bios-for-blueestacks-5-3. Update BlueStacks. 4. Disable background apps via WTM.